2023, Optic UFC. Three box. Serial number, not serial number, three box. Pick your weight division break. Number three, all cards will ship. Okay, here we go. Autograph Shashenko to 199 for the women's flyweight division. David C. Valentina Shevchenko, 189 out of 199. Optographs. Okay, okay. And these have been getting us more than one, more than their at least one autograph. No, hollow. Men's bantamweight division. We got Jackson, a 199 red. Rated rookie. Men's lightweight division, 117. Hey. Lanchfield, hollow, rated rookie for the women's fly. Pretty good one. Hollow, lightweight, 4-4 for the 4. Yep. Base rated rookie signatures, hollow, Carlos Ulberg, U-L-B-E-R-G. Not familiar with him. Got a Black Velocity, John Jones, Black Velocity. 7 out of 39 for the men's heavyweight division. Men's heavyweight, David, the other David C. There you go, David Couch. John Jones, 7 out of 39. John Jones, Black Velocity. I gotta look up this other guy. Cool in there. What is this? Carlos. It's already right there. Looks pretty good. And looks like the light heavyweight division. Lighted up red to 99 women's flyweight. Kevin Holland, blue /99, men's a welterweight division. Connor Hollo, men's lightweight, card number 86. Card number 86 for the six. And that was the first box. Well, that was pretty good. All right, here we go. 19. Autograph, men's welterweight division. Men's welterweight division, Steph Mann. Derek Brunson, orange /49, men's middleweight division. Dustin Poirier, hollow, card number 61. Autograph, number /99, Jiri. Men's light heavyweight division, blue. Okay, even though he recently took an L, but that's all right. Women's bantamweight, pink velocity, number /79. Eger. Men's middleweight /199, red. Show us the big ones. Show us the gold. Show us a green or a red. Men's heavyweight, Rising Suns, red. I think that's red. /99. Jackson, men's featherweight division, rated rookie hollow. Last little bit here in box number 2. Amanda Nunes hollow. Potentially another autograph. Could it be? No. Okay, the third and final box, Khabib Holloway, card number 40, zero spot. We have for the women's strawweight division, Maria Gonzalez, rated rookie autograph. Pink Velocity for the men's heavyweight, Chris Barnett to 79. Autograph, hey. Men's flyweight, Dustin D. There you go. Marino. Non-numbered. So there's two autos in that one already. Misha Tate to 199. Ooh. Women's bantamweight division. Cejudo 199 red for the men's bantamweight. Oliveira 76 out of 99 for the six, lighted up red. Holloway Gutierrez men's bantamweight division, rated rookie Holloway. All right, we've got to random off a couple of these ref cards too. Okay, recap coming up. Alright, top spot's gonna get both of these referee cards and potentially if there's any other ones that I didn't pull out as we were going through, get those as well. But those are the two I saw right there. If it lands on serial, we go based off the serial number or the card number on the back of those. 401 is 5, top spot. Twenty-23 Optic UFC 3 Hobby Box. Pick your division number 3. John Jones. Thank you. Appreciate you.